Dad's having an affair.
Oh my God. Why does he sometimes refer to himself as her Pillsbury Doughboy?
Oh, it's because he calls his dick dough.
Oh, Jesus, you just broke my brain.
Fucking, I hate him. Okay, I hate him.
You don't hate him.
If I were mom, I would cut off that dough Loretta Bobbitt style.
It's Lorena.
You know, I've got a strong feeling he's in love with someone else.
She chopped off an entire penis. You should probably say her name
right. I can tell that he's in love with someone
else. I think she threw it out a window as well.
Why does that be fucking her, okay? Like, what's going on is he's emotionally cheating on mom.
Emotionally cheating? You watch way too much Oprah. And besides, maybe it's just a fantasy, which, to be honest, is like totally healthy. I slept with someone and it isn't Ben.
What? We're just a family of cheaters.
I just have to say it. I just have to say, I'm Dana and I'm a cheater and I'm a Mountain Dew drinker.
Okay. Well, thanks for telling me.
I just feel like this is a sign that there's like somebody else I'm supposed to be that's like trying to get out.
Okay. Yeah, okay. What's her name?
Bedelia?
Bedelia?
And I'll tell you what, Bedelias are very fun to be. Oh, not a lot of people get to be Bedelia. She's a little bit wicked. Oh. She's wild. Oh. And Bedelias make their own choices. Yeah. And they have secrets. Oh. And secrets can be rather fun.
Oh, I like dancing with you. I don't think we've ever danced together before.
And I like hearing you say yes to things instead of no.
I'm telling you, Gretch, hot, awesome sex foxes are supposed to leave rich nerds, not the other way around. Actually, he's coming by later to pick up his stuff.
Do you want me to be there? I can give him some of my shitty death stares. I can.
Oh, God.
Okay. Oh, I'm fine. It passed.
You look terrible.
Yeah, ever since I've been at Jimmy's, we've been partying nonstop, okay? If I don't get a night off soon, I'm pretty sure my liver is gonna, like, slide out of my body, you know?
No, Gretch. I don't know.
But I'm so tired.
Were you born yesterday? Did you slither out of your mother's cooch yesterday? Are you born yesterday? Diaper-faced baby?
Why are you being so mean to
you
me?
You shut the hell up!
Lindsay, first of all, are you okay?
I'm so upset about Paul, okay? It's like we can't think straight with these guys clogging up our brains.
Seriously, I spend all day dealing with men, and then I get home, and there's Jimmy, and then the one chance that I get to sneak away for a quick hang with the Louise to my Thelma.
Who are they?
All we talk about are men. We are complex women with rich inner lives, for God's sakes. Let's act like it and talk about something other than dicks. I guess we could shit-talk the women we know. That's within the rules, right?
Oh, like Becca. Oh, that sausage wallet. Oh,
sausage wallet.
I paired the shit out of her. Okay, wear that skirt. Don't blow that boy. This is pizza.
Okay, time out. We can't talk about men, so we shit-talk women. Weak sauce. Wait, we can do better than this.
Yeah, you're right. Men have ruined our damn minds.
Okay, tomorrow for breakfast, we're gonna meet up with a prepared list of interesting non-dude topics.
Yes. This is feminism, right?
Yes, it is.
Okay, do you think he'd like me better in shirt number one?
Uh-huh.
Or shirt number two?
Of course.
I feel like you're not listening to me.
You know what? You're right. Let me see him. Okay. Yeah. That shirt's gonna make my brother so horny, it's insane.
Shut the fuck up, Andrew.
I'm sorry, I thought you wanted my opinion.
Well, you can either help out or you can leave. You're actually not allowed to leave.
Look, I don't know why you're making such a big deal out of this. Why don't you just go up and talk to him?
I tried, okay? I added him on Snapchat, and then I sent him a picture of my PlayStation because you told me he likes playing video games, and then he sent me a picture of him playing FIFA and immediately unfriended me.
Woof.
Did he say anything to you?
You know what? He didn't mention it.
Well, could you talk to him about me? Gas me up? Do you think that would work?
Maybe if I'm wearing shirt number 2.
Andrew, this is now my life's mission, okay? I will not lose this bet because of your indifference.
Indifference? What is this fucking... hold on, it'll come.
Don't hurt yourself.
All right, whatever. What are you in anyway if Mark asks you to prom and not Lauren?
Pride? A sense of accomplishment and pride?
And you don't feel bad? You know, this is a pretty fucked up thing to do to Mark.
Wow, yeah, because going to prom with me would be so bad.
I mean, I wasn't gonna say it.
You're not even going to prom, dumbass!
All right, no, trust me, I'll have a much better time alone in my room. There's this event online.
I don't want to hear about any event in your room, okay? I'm gonna go randomly bump into Mark. He should be passing by the library in 2 minutes.
You know his schedule?
Down to the minute, baby. I always win.
Okay, you seriously sound like you're a character right out of fucking,
I'll see you later.
Yeah, okay.